So kind of biology, you know, kind of like how the skeleton works. Yeah, Jgaz, you got the best tips, my dear friend. Best tips, thank you. I will keep all the skulls. Ah, dear. And at the very least, I can use it to put like Doritos in, because if you upturn a skull, it becomes a ball, and you can like stick Doritos in it and all kinds of chips and whatnot. Yeah, skulls are very useful. Skulls are very useful, ladies and gentlemen. Right, Nick. Nick, you are not gonna believe what I just did.
Back.
I mean,
Still got another case if you're interested.
yeah, do I have, do any of you care?
Earl Sterling.
Oh, Earl Sterling. Who's Earl Sterling?
Can't seem to find it.
It's over here.
Desk. About time Earl finally got his due.
Who the hell is Earl? My name is Earl. It's not really. Alright, where is it? Here we go. Earl Sterling case. Oh god, more reading. Earl Sterling, disappearance. Okay, client Vadim Bobrov. Oh yes, part of the Bobrov brothers. They're also great for keeping away in-laws. And that's something you always want to do, ladies and gentlemen. That's something you always want to do. Darn those in-laws. Another disappearing act to unravel. Earl Sterling, 25 years old, bartender at the Dugout Inn. One of the owners, Vadim, noticed that Earl hadn't been into work for a few days. Security was called in. No investigation, of course. The Institute took him is the unofficial word about town, like always. It's always the Institute. I doubt, well, it could be the Institute. Who knows? The Dean came into my office half drunk with a sob story about how he and Earl went away, well, went way back, and that he just got can't believe that Earl would get snatched up by the boogeyman. My gut says he's right. Earl didn't have any enemies, at least none with motive enough to kill the guy, not living with anyone either, so I'll have to see if Vadim or someone else at the dugout has his keys. I'd rather not have to explain to security why I was picking the lock on Earl's door if I slip up and get caught in the act. I mean, I don't mind picking up, I don't mind, like, picking locks and whatnot. I don't care who sees. Right.
So,
yeah,
yeah,
I'll do it.
Case, Ellie?
On Earl?
Well, yeah, tell me more, Ellie. Tell me.
For sure. Someone would have to notice you're alive first.
Yeah.
And Earl didn't exactly have the charisma to inspire any crimes of passion. What's that?
I mean, maybe the Institute did take him.
It can't be the Institute, right?
Guess that's up to you to find out.
It is indeed. It is now my job to find where Earl is. Oh god, I left before I could read that. I apologize. I apologize, everyone. Ah, dear. Right, let us continue. Let us continue. We'll find Earl Sterling. I like this. I like these mysteries. Okay, so we can either go grab his key, or we can just go straight there and pickpocket. Well, not pickpocket. We can unlock the door using picks and whatnot. But if we pick up his key, we might find out more information. So, yeah, where can I pick up his key? I assume at Bobrov's, right? What am I doing? Why am I stuck here? What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Alright, let's have a look. No. Zoom in. So, is that really going to tell me anything? No, it's not really going to tell me anything. Alright, let's just find one of these places, and whichever one we get to, We'll go for it. Whichever one we go to first. Alright, we found this one. So I'm going to assume that we can get the keys from in here. Hopefully we can get the keys anyway. Hopefully it's not some ridiculous charisma check, which I never seem to do. Apart from the only one that mattered, which was actually gaining Kate's heart. Because I love her, and I miss her, and I really, really, really don't know where she is right now. Oh, Kate, please, come home. Kate, come home to me, baby. Come home. Ah, oh, Vadim. How you doing, Vadim? How you doing?
Vadim.
Vadim!
Drinks! The finest liquor moonshiners can brew right here.
Quite right. I'm not here for drink. I'm here for Earl Sterling.
Earl Sterling used to work here, right?
Poor Earl. Gone just like that.
Yeah?
Such a good bartender.
Good friend, too, I imagine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Terrible with women, mind.
I'm terrible with women as well. Yeah. Bull in a china shop. I've never quite been called that, though.
I forgot to drop off Earl's key when I hired you people. Here.
Thank you, Vidi.
Security does nothing but yell at me for asking about it.
Very good, thank you.
Let me know if you want something.
I don't want anything, because, I mean, you call it moonshine, but it will probably rip away my inside. So, yeah, we're going to ignore that. Get lost? That's not very nice. Why is everyone so unfriendly in here? Jesus Christ, guys. Please, learn some kindness. Ooh, food. Anything useful here? Oh, I like this. This is what, like, the claw games in arcade should be. There should be, like, cheesecakes in there. Wouldn't that be amazing? Instead of, like, not winning, like, a stuffed toy in a claw game, instead there should just be, like, delicious cheesecake that you don't win either. Although saying that, it would probably make a mess, because it would be on a plate, and you might only half grab it, and then the cheesecake would fall off. And I can't really bear to see that happen to good cheesecake. Yeah. I'm really hungry for cheesecake now, guys. God damn it. Alright, Earl Sterling, where do you live, mate? Where do you live? Oh, I love getting those pies. I never get them. I never get them. It's so sad. Like, is it just a luck thing? Like, my luck is 2. My luck is really, really low anyway, so I doubt I'd ever get them. I suppose I could just shoot the glass and just take them anyway. Alright. Earl Sterling, what kind of crap do you have? Can I just steal all your stuff? Oh, I can. Brilliant. Could always do with more silver. Alright, Stimpak, purified water, hot plate, no. Nuka Cherry. Love Nuka Cherry. Probably my favorite. Well, Quantum's pretty nice, but I like the taste of Nuka Cherry, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of Gwinnett alcohol here. Gwinnett beer, red bandana. Okay, we'll use that for RP. Lots of cigarettes. Oh my god, this guy. Cigarettes and alcohol. Ugh. God. This guy is a monster. Cigarettes and alcohol are not the way forward, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm not going to judge anyone that smokes or drinks. Is that duct tape? No, it's a coffee cup. Alright. Upstairs? Upstairs we go. Oh my lord, could you imagine living here? I mean, I guess it's kind of nice in a way. I just dust it a little bit, maybe? I don't know. What do we have? Right away, clean tan suit. Nope. Crystal liqueur decanter. Oh, fancy. 38 grenade. Sorry, 38 rounds. Pulse grenade. Bunsen burner. No. Cigarette machine. I feel like I'm missing something here. Let's see. What am I missing? What am I missing? Don't tell me yet. Is there a floor safe? There's usually a floor safe. Floor safe. Floor safe. Floor safe. Where are you? Where art thou, floor safe? There you are. There you are, you bugger. Come here. Come here, you folder. And a surgery receipt. Oh, more reading. Oh, God, I can hardly even read that. My eyes are going. Mega surgery center. Dr. Crockett, resident surgeon. Reconstruction surgery facial. Oh! Ah! Mr. Sterling? He has a new face! Right! Interesting! Jgaz, the plot thickens! Ah! So, MacReady, it seems that Earl Sterling has a new face. That means that we will not be finding Earl Sterling that easily. Are you listening, MacReady? MacReady, are you listening? MacReady, no? Okay. Okay, I'll talk to Jgaz then. So, we need to find the original pictures, I guess, of Earl Sterling. Because if he's got a new face, then... this guy can't be Earl Sterling. No, we talked to this guy, and then this guy will probably inform us that Earl Sterling has, I don't know, gone to El Salvador or whatever. Yeah, MacReady doesn't care at all. Kate would care. Kate cared about everything I did because she loved me. But MacReady? No, he just turns his back to me all the time. MacReady, I kind of hate you. Also, I sent you a present. Wait, what? What kind of present? Wait, what? Seriously? I don't get notifications. Should I check my emails? Let me check my emails for a second, alright? Give me a second. Don't, Jgaz, don't talk until I come back, okay? That's all I'm saying. Don't talk until I come back, okay? I need to, I've got my chat up on my tablet, and therefore, I can't, okay, just stay there. Stay there. People that are watching this on YouTube, stay there as well. you can look at Roy. We can look at Roy for a second. You sent me a present? Oh, my lord. I'm actually quite nervous now. I feel quite nervous. Oh, Jgaz. I'm feeling emotional. Oh, God. I can't even do anything. Would it be that? See, look what you've done now, Jgaz. The whole stream is just on hold. I'm kidding. I love you. I love you, Jgaz. Oh, Jgaz, are you serious? Oh, Jgaz, are you serious? Oh, Jgaz! Oh, Jgaz has sent me a donation of 5 Great British Pounds. Get yourself some Vault-Tec DLC so you and your love can be reunited. Oh, Jgaz. Oh, that's so nice of you. Oh, Jgaz, thank you so much. Oh, wow. Oh, wow! Oh, God!
That's all I ask.
Is that a small tear in my left eye? I feel like it might be. I feel like I might be getting emotional here. Jgaz, let me get back into chat for a second. I'll tell you when I'm here. Alright, I'm back. Jgaz. Oh. Oh, Jgaz. I feel so bad because, like, you're the only one here. I want everyone to kind of, like, cheer for you and love you forever as much as I love you right now. Oh, my lord. Have some love hearts. There you go. Let me do you a nice little message.
Freedom.
Oh God, I'm shaking. Jgaz, what have you done to me? What have you done to me, Jgaz? £5 donation. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. That is the nicest thing that anyone's done for me in forever. Like, seriously, I've been so down on my luck when it comes to meeting nice people and, you know, nice things happening to me, so thank you. Whoa! I need to keep calm and contain myself. God. There you go. Jgazmom, ladies and gentlemen. The classiest person, the best person you will ever meet. Thank you so much. I will buy that DLC. I'll probably buy it for next stream, okay? I'll purchase it next stream, because I'm only streaming for like another like 40 minutes or so. So I'll purchase it for next stream. So yeah, I'll make sure that's a thing. But Jgaz, seriously, thank you so much. Oh God. You deserve it. Either that or my pain medicine is now working too well. Oh, my lord. I'm going to be honest with you, Jgaz. I'm still kind of relatively new to streaming. And I mean, I know everyone says this. Like, I never thought I would get, like, many viewers. I never thought I'd get, like, many followers. Like, 94 followers isn't that great, but I don't stream so much during the week. I stream, like, 8 hours. But I definitely didn't think I'd ever get a donation. Like, I'm so glad that you've done that, really, because it'll be an investment to this playthrough. I mean, I know I've not done anything right now for, like, the past 10 minutes, because I've been praising you and your loveliness, but it'll be an investment to this playthrough, because now we can do the Vault-Tec DLC as well. Oh, Jgaz, you are my hero. Thank you so much. God damn it. I love you. Jgaz, I love you. Oh, God. Seriously. I feel like dumping Kate for you, but you're probably married or with someone or whatever. So, well, let's keep it on a follow a friend basis, right? Yeah, let's do that. Jgaz, you're incredible. Thank you so much. Whoa, all right, let's get back into it. You've never gotten one? Oh, now I feel really bad. Oh, Jgaz. Well, I will donate to you in the future. Well, I need to see. I want to see your stream first, but yeah, I will donate to you in the future. Believe me. Matsubo, John Lives Gaming, welcome to the stream. Matsubo, John, I need you to be really nice to Jgaz's mom. She has just donated to me £5. Five great British pounds. I am now able to afford the Vault-Tec DLC. So, John Lives Gaming, Matsubo, give Jgaz all your love. Give her all the hype. Please do that right now for me, and I will love you two forever. Yeah, my husband wouldn't be too happy about that. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Tell him to follow the stream. He'll understand. yes, Doctor, I found this receipt. Tell me more about it, please.
Let me see.
Dr. Crocker, right, okay. We're solving the mystery of where Earl Sterling is, by the way.
The procedure noted here is mundane.
There you go. Cosmetic work. The stream may... I'm in bits here, guys.
Earl vanished before he paid. Anyway.
Oh, my God.
Immediate medical requirements.
Oh, Jgaz, you've ruined me. You've ruined me. God love you, though. God love you. Alright, okay. Right, all seriousness. Matsubo, John Lives Gaming, thank you for joining me today. Yeah, Dr. Crocker. John Lives Gaming, I need to talk to you in a second.
Are you hard of hearing?
Because you are ridiculous, man. Seriously, John Lives Gaming, I've been watching your Halo clips lately. You are ridiculous. Your skills on Halo are just so ridiculous. All right, Dr. Crocker, tell me, where is he? Where is he?
Last time I saw him, he had to get something out of the surgery cellar.
Right.
Probably just had to wash some needles or move some storage around.
No, he was doing facial surgery.
Talk about your medical needs.
No. Can I get access to the cellar?
I need to
seriously.
Get to the cellar, doctor.
What does this look like? A public outhouse?
Yeah.
You know what? Don't answer.
Why? All right. Cheers for that, Matsubo.
You down there?
I mean, yeah. Let's go with the charisma route. Let's keep going with the charisma route, and hopefully we can just. Keep hitting these charisma checks.
A missing person.
There you go, brilliant.
Talking about Earl, aren't you? You can't honestly think.
There you go, brilliant. I mean, the charisma is coming through now. We're hitting pretty much most of the charisma checks, even if the hard ones.
But if I find one instrument out of place, you'll be getting the bill.
There you go. Keep leading, and I'll follow you. That was the deal. All right, fair enough. Oh yeah, I am flustered. You're not wrong there. John Lives Gaming, though. Seriously. What was it? There was five kills on Plaza. That was ridiculous. And the fact that you got to play with Naded. Jesus Christ, man. You are ridiculous. God love you, man. I also saw you in chat for the final as well. The CLG versus Enigma 6 final. I saw you in chat there. I said hello to you, but there's like 20,000 people there, so I doubt you would have seen it. But I noticed you were there. Welcome back, Matsubo. How you doing? How is everyone doing, by the way? John, Matsubo, how you doing, guys? How are you two doing today? Hopefully you guys are doing really, really well. Right, we're looking for clues. Oh, God, my tablet just turned off. I've lost chat. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Okay. Guys, my tablet has just turned off. Unfortunately, that means that I am now unable to read chat. That's really unfortunate. I do watch the VODs, so please chat anyway. Please continue to tell me how you are. But until I get chat back, I will not really be... I will not be able to see what you're saying. God damn it! Technology, don't fail me now! Yeah, technology has failed me. Brilliant. God damn it. Right, have we come to the right place here? What are we even doing? Right, I'll turn the key and investigate the surgery cellar. Isn't this a surgery cellar? I thought this was a surgery cellar. Yeah, my tablet is just completely turned off, and now I can't read chat.
But you don't smell at all.
That is the weirdest thing. Alright, well, that's ruined everything. God damn it. It's behind here, is it? Right, okay. How do we get behind here, then? Is it just here?
If I didn't know better.
How do we get to the surgery cellar? I mean, I can't ask that now because my chat is gone. I don't really want to set up my laptop because that would just delay the stream even more, but I think I kind of have to. Oh, yeah, I can... Oh, it's here, isn't it? Yeah, oh, yeah, tracks of blood.
It goes right into the basement.
Yeah. Yeah, oh, here we go. Oh, God, he's... Yeah, like, so, this Crocker guy. Fake doctor. Oh, right, my tablet's come back on now. I'll be there in a second. Yeah, here he is.
You've really been a handful, you know.
Oh, no, well.
I think we're just about done. Our little mistake is finally going to be
caught. Oh, he's mad. Oh,
naughty, naughty.
Friend or
You're
foe?
Not supposed to be down here, but that's okay.
Right.
I can fix that. I can fix anything.
Yeah, as can I. Earl Sterling?
What did you do to Earl Sterling, Doctor?
What I'll be
do?
Back in chat in a second, guys.
I didn't do anything. It was Earl.
Say anything you want about me right now. You can go ahead and say anything you want.
A nice new face. Bad patients bleed all over the floor because they want to screw up their surgeon's life.
Oh God, you're mad. You are mad. You are absolutely insane. What are you doing? I'm going to arrest him. Let's arrest him.
You've killed a man, Doctor.
Yeah, you have just murdered someone.
Put the gun down and come with me.
You're arresting this nutcase? The hell with that.
No.
Oh, please don't shoot at me. Please don't make me kill you. Please don't make me kill you. Oh, God. Fine. There you go. Am I MLG enough for you, John? Was that FPS skill good enough for you? It was Dr. Crocker. He's now dead. I apologize for killing him. All right, let me get back into stream, guys. Won't be a second.
I think you owe me an explanation. What happened here?
Well, you're not going to need that stuff anymore.
Nothing happened. Honest. Just be honest.
Killed Earl Sterling. See for yourself.
Dr. Crocker killed Earl? The facial reconstruction. So he really did go through with it.
He did. That he certainly did go through with it. Right, I'm back in chat. I can now... Yep, there you go. Yeah, you go. Welcome, Doug Nala, to the stream. I can now hear everything. Well, see everything. That's FPS godly, Kappa. apologies for that. I don't know why my tablet just turned off. I think it might be low on battery or something. Of course, I get my chat through my tablet, so again, apologies for that. If I've missed any lovely messages or anything, then super, super sorry about that. It's over.
Well, it's over.
That's it. That's that. That's the main thing. It's over.
The most well-respected surgeon in Diamond
City. Yeah, but he went crazy.
His patient is in pieces, and all you have to say is, it's over?
It's...
Yes.
It's not my fault.
Yes, it is. You should go.
I plugged it in now, Jgaz. Don't worry. It won't go off again.
And a mess to clean up.
I mean, look. Even the way... Well, I mean, look. There's many ways to skin a cat. There's many ways to skin a cat. And I feel like solving the mystery by murdering the guy that committed the crime... I feel like that is the best way to solve the mystery. So, there you go. And plus, he had crispy squirrel bits in his coat pocket. And that's just weird. Doug Amler. I'm going to call you Doug. Doug, how are you today, my good friend? You are the one person that comes into my stream and consistently tells me that I am cool. And that is good, because I like being told that I'm cool, because no one else says it. Doug, please, Doug... I have received my first Twitch donation today. I want everyone to be really nice to Jgazz. Jgazz is my... She is a queen amongst my people now. She is wonderful. God love her. Ah, right. I'm going to be talking about that all stream, by the way, Jgazz. See, look what you've done to me. Not only have you flustered me, not only do I... am I now going to talk about you all stream, but also, you've somehow... Turn my tablet off. God damn it. Best way to solve a mystery. Kill people. Obviously, right? Eliminate everyone. Eliminate everyone, ladies and gentlemen. Just eliminate everyone. Yep. She is a queen. She is now my queen. Indeed. Crocker killed him.
Earl never went anywhere.
Bow to Jgazz. She is the queen of this stream, man.
Crocker killed Earl?
No, don't! Don't say that, Jgaz. Don't say that. Oh, dear. Oh, man. Jgaz, after the stream, I will do some kind of, like, thing in the description underneath my stream for donations. So you'll always be remembered. You'll be remembered for how much you donated and that you were, the fact that you were the first and, you know, how I'll always love you and all that. So there you go. Something and I don't care if your husband hears it. I love you, Jgaz. I love you. Right. I put him down. There you go.
Either him or me. I had to put him down.
Goodness.
I want to keep track. I want to keep track of everyone's donations. Like if you guys invest in the stream, I have to keep track. It's just something I have to do. I want to do it. I want you guys to be remembered. Because now that you've done that, Jgaz, you're now a part of the stream. That's it. You are now a part of the stream. You are the very life essence of it. Because I will be doing the Vault Tech DLC because of you. So I need to do that. Apologies if you don't want to have your name up there, but I kind of need to. I mean, if you want, I can put anonymous, but like these guys will know. Everyone else will know. Right, I think I've done them. I think I've done all the Valentine quests. Have I? There you go. I think I have. God, what's everyone else saying? Skin a cat using a razor. Skin a cat with a knife. Skin a cat with your bare hands. Skin a cat with your mind. That's how you get the job done, man. You skin the cat with your mind. That's how you do it. That's how you win the day. Oh, my lord. Okay. Let us report to Night Race. Yeah, I can't do any main quest storyline stuff today. I'm completely flustered. Ah, Doug. Yes, don't worry. We will not be skinning cats, Doug. No cats will be skinned. I mean, only yesterday I was, like, going goo-goo-eyed over a picture, like a painting of two kittens that I found in Virgil's, like, cave. So, I mean, I love cats. Cats are nice. Cats are great. So, yeah, don't worry. No cats will be skinned. There will be no skinning of cats. No animal was harmed in the making of this stream. Skin a cat with a donkey. Whoa. Quite blimey. That would take a lot of effort. I don't think I'm MLG enough to skin a cat with a donkey. Although I'm sure some can. I'm sure some are able to wield the donkey with such precision that the cat would be skinned. He won't. I will skin a cat. Yeah, that's what Matsuvo's here for. Matsuvo, did you sing to your fiance last night? Did you sing to her? Last night I did a stream, by the way. A late night stream. It was Hand of Fate. Don't worry if you couldn't make it. It was a secret stream. No one was really supposed to know. But Matsuvo and his fiance actually joined my stream. And I told Matsuvo that he has to sing to his fiance. And I would really like to know if Matsuvo ended up doing that. And if so, what song did he sing? That's something I'm interested in. Might do a stream later on Fallout or Halo or something. Ah! Oh, well, there you go. And also, if you wish to see more Fallout or Halo action, please follow my good friend Matsuvo here. You should decorate your sanctuary home with cat pictures. Can I do that? Oh, Jgaz, please tell me I can do that. Can I do that? Oh, Jgaz. Oh, if I could do that, then, core blimey, I will. So, all right. Hello, Reese. I am finished. I'm sorry it took so long.
Really? Maybe you're not as worthless as I thought.
Yeah, I did a secret late night stream last night for Hand of Fate. I sometimes do the odd late night secret stream. But, I apologize for not telling anyone. I never did. I don't know any song she likes. Whoa, what?
I'm not sure.
You don't know your fiance's favorite song? Figure it out. Is that something that people should know? Like, Jgaz, do you know your husband's favorite song? But I gave her all my attention last night. Very good. Very good, man. Very good. You were giving me way too much attention last night anyway. So, yeah. Give it to Laura. I hope she's okay, by the way. If she's around, tell her I said hello. But yeah, Jgaz, do you know your husband's favorite song? Is that something that couples should really know? I feel like it is. John. I do know what it is, but I don't know the lyrics. Ah, right. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Oh, my God. Was that you, McCready? I sing some he likes, but not his favorite. Oh, Jgazz, you sound amazing. Did McCready? Did you just explode? Did anyone else hear that explosion? I think McCready just, I don't know, let off some massive fart or something, because... Oh boy, that was loud. McCready, don't do that again. I scare easily, so yeah, don't do that again. Oh god, is there any more miscellaneous stuff I can do before I have to go? Let's see. I could set up Mila. Oh, god damn it. Jgazz, I don't understand this quest. I don't know where I'm supposed to put Mila. Or Doug, I know you play Fallout as well. I know the location, so to speak, like where you're supposed to put it, but I can't actually get there, and I'm not quite sure why. The explosion was the sound of my dignity leaving my body. Oh, Matsubo. Oh, Matsubo, it's okay. You don't need dignity here, friend. All you need is your good self, your eyes, your ears, and your love for your lord and master, Upstart DJ. As long as you have nothing but love for Upstart DJ, then you are fine here, my friend. You hate the Mila quest too. I always get lost. Ah, Jgazz, don't say that. Don't say that. I want to do this. I'm only going to do one. I do believe this is like a repeatable quest, or at least kind of like, not a permanent repeatable quest, but you can do it like 3 or 4 times or something like that. You will be no help with this. Oh, don't say that to me, Jgazz. Jgazz, you're breaking my heart. No, of course. Jgazz, you could never break my heart. I want to do this, though. Doug Anley. Doug, you are here. You are my only hope. Please tell me. Please tell me, Doug. You are my only hope. Can you help me with this quest? I need to get up there somehow. And leave a bit on the side for Laura. Aw. Dude, I love everyone. I love everyone, guys. I love everyone. I'm that guy. Oh, God. John Loves Gaming is asking about English chip shops again. Jesus Christ. I mean, you can ask Matsubo those questions as well now, because Matsubo's English. You know what? Screw it. Screw that quest. Let's actually do something interesting. Let us speak to... Oh, I don't know what to do. How much does it cost for your local fish and chip shop? To be honest, I have no idea. I've not been there for a little while. Probably about the same as what Matsubo said. God damn it. I don't know what to do. I only have like maybe 15 minutes left to stream, and I don't really want to go into like a big kind of, you know, quest line or anything. We'll go see what Dad wants. Yeah, we'll go do that. Not Dad, Father. You know what I mean. We'll go see what our son wants. We'll go see, like, what he's doing. He'll give us the quest. We'll discuss about it, and then... I don't know. I think we'll just do nothing for a little bit. I don't want to do anything big at the end. Oh, Doug, you didn't do it? Okay. Doug hasn't done the Mila quests either. Apparently no one knows anything about the Mila quests. Yeah, sorry, mate. Do you have a missus? I don't, unfortunately. Yeah, we might decorate Sanctuary for a little bit. Yeah, we'll see what the father wants, we'll see what Sean wants, and then we'll decorate for a little bit. Yeah, there you go. Jgazz, you had the best ideas. I don't have a missus, though. I am very much single right now. And to be honest,
hi, mister.
I will be single for a very long time. Because, I don't really want to go too much into it. But my depression, which I talk about sometimes, was caused by a certain young lady who I fell in love with and thought I was going to spend the rest of my life with. So I'm going to be single for quite a bit, guys. I'm feeling good about myself as a single human being. So no, there is no missus, basically. No missus at all. I'll be your mister. Oh, Matsubo, you can be my mister any day, Kappa. Can you say that again, please, Sean? Can you talk to me again?
Hello, Father.
Hello,
Tell
Father.
Me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
If someone has stolen from me? I mean, it really depends on what's been stolen.
That's a loaded question. What's been stolen from you?
Institute property is not often taken from us.
Right.
We cannot react lightly when it happens.
What's been stolen?
The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute.
Don't mention the Railroad!
They no doubt mean to free these synths in their delusion that synths are somehow...
His name is Dad, but I feel like that confuses people sometimes.
...in contact with the Railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs.
Oh, don't talk crap about the Railroad. Don't talk crap about the Railroad. I will falcon punch you right off this balcony. They mean well.
They mean well. They're only doing what they think is right.
You dealt with Libertalia. That's the result of their selfish, short-sighted
I did
plan.
Go to Libertalia, didn't
Usually
I? Yeah.
A minor nuisance. But lately they have become more emboldened.
I'm all about the Railroad. Thanks for that, though, Matsuba.
We have learned the current location of these synths. And need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide them.
Jgaz. I mean, it's kind of my kind of funny inside joke, because before I knew that Father was Sean, I only knew him as Father, so I called him Dad. But I'm going to keep going with that. I'm just afraid that someone new is going to come into stream, and they're going to be like, oh, it's not your dad, you idiot.
Really,
so I have to keep like telling people that I'm not an idiot. Well, I am an idiot. I'm the biggest dum-dum in the world. But, you know, yeah, basically. Sounds simple.
Sounds pretty simple.
Hopefully, yes. But it's important that we act on this soon.
Right.
Before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them.
Oh,
we
God.
Also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
Right, okay. Reward?
There better be something in this for me.
I assure you, this operation will have very significant results in your favor. There will be a courser waiting for you near Bunker.
Right, so...
Please find him before barging.
Is this a branch right now? I imagine optional is going to pop up. Inform the Brotherhood, inform the Railroad. Right, okay, good. Matsuba, you are a legend. Thank you for that. Alright, you know what? I'm going to tell the Railroad right now. Yeah. So we could just go straight to Bunker Hill. We could go to the Pridwin and tell the Brotherhood of Steel. However, we are going to go to the Railroad. Oh, Matsuba! Oh, calling your son Dad isn't creepy at all. Matsuba, incest. And they both love it. Bump and grind in the magic lift. Oh. Matsuba, you are legendary. Potentially for all the wrong reasons, but believe me, you are indeed legendary. Drummer boy, what do you want?
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
I know where my sexy robot babe is. If only I knew where Kate is. Guys, I don't know where Kate is. It's really hurting my soul. I need to find her. Desi Demona.
So many good men.
Right. Talk to
Can
me.
Can I talk to you?
Stop smoking. Yes. Warning about Bunker Hill.
The Institute knows about Bunker Hill. They're planning to recapture the synths there.
The timing couldn't be worse.
Oh, God.
The old man's been sitting on those four synths. There's nowhere else that's safe we could put them.
Right.
Maintaining your cover is vital. But the sacrifice is just too great.
So what are we going to do? Like, how bad is it?
How much damage would it cause if we let them hit us?
We're running out of places to hide our synths.
Oh.
That's why we put so many eggs in one crowded basket to begin with. So what would we lose? Four synths? Stocking,
I mean, we're here to save synths here, so we can't really lose four of them. And we're going to lose agents as well. No, this can't be done.
We've never known when and where the Institute would strike us next. But now we have a chance to turn the tables. We wait until the enemy is in position.
Right, okay.
Hard.
No one I like this.
Comes back alive except you. Understand?
Love it. Desdemona, love it. Love it. We're going to apply some brilliant Hannibal pincer tactic here. It's going to be fantastic. We're going to ride our elephants right through their front line or whatever. Hopeful. I'm hopeful.
With me working the inside angle, this is doable.
We can't attack too early.
Yeah.
We need to draw them into the kill zone.
And then spring the trap. I love it.
You'll know when. You'll probably have a courser escort. You'll have to take him down. You've done it before.
Oh yeah, I kill coursers for fun. I eat coursers for breakfast. I am confident.
Like you said, I I've done it before.
Quite right.
But it's one we have to take. So get it done.
Nope. We're not doing it now. We are not doing it now. We don't have time. Okay. Let's head back to Sanctuary. And let's wind down the stream, methinks. I think it's time to wind down my stream. My little dog wants all my attention. Hello, little dog. You get no attention from me today. All my attention goes to Jgazmom because she donated £5 to my stream today. Yes, she did. Isn't she wonderful? Yes, she is. But of course, everyone else is wonderful in here, including you, Doug, who apparently went with the Institute. Well, I'm gonna have to destroy you, Doug. Did you know that you can join the Powder Gangers in Fallout New Vegas? I think I did. But I've only ever played through Fallout New Vegas once. And because I saw the Powder Gangers on the way to Novak, is it? Or Prim? You know, the first town. I kind of killed them, like, instantly. And I became, like, infamous to the Powder Gangers. So I never got the chance to really do anything there. In Junjun 12, what level? Hello to you as well. I am level 39, I think. I'm level 39. Matsubo went Institute. Did you all go Institute? Oh, Jgaz, have you gone Institute as well? Oh, I think everyone's gone Institute, boys. Everyone's gone Institute. Right, Jgaz taught me about this bell trick, by the way. Apparently, if you put a bell in your settlement and ring it, everyone will come to you that's in the settlement. You've done all the endings, but the Institute one is your favorite. Right, okay. Prim, yeah, that was the name of it. Alright, we're going to do one more Kate check. Now, yeah, this bell apparently brings everyone, well, not apparently, we've proven it. This bell brings everyone in your settlement to the bell, and hopefully Kate will be here. Now, last time we rung it, Kate wasn't here, which would suggest that she's not in the settlement. However, if she's not in the settlement, then I have absolutely no idea where else she would be. Now, oh, there she is! Oh, Kate! Reunited, and it feels so good. Kate. Yes, I love you.
Good.
Then let's
get moving. Kate, I love you. Please, never scare me like that ever again. MacReady, you can stay here in Sanctuary Hills. Oh, Kate. Kate did get abducted, but now she's back. Oh, you never turn your back on me, do you? Oh, Kate, I love you.
What is it?
Let's just talk. Talk to me, Kate. Darling, what are your thoughts on life?
Your thoughts?
Wiping out those super mutants at Fort Strong was a smart move.
Oh,
couldn't
yeah.
Have those green bastards playing with nukes.
Quite right, Kate. Oh, I love you. Oh, Kate.
No problem.
Kate, guys. Kate, everybody. Oh. Kate, you're so beautiful. In fact, let's shine a light on your face. There you go. Lovely Kate, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, she is the lady that I'm going to marry. John Lives Gaming, you probably haven't seen Kate. I don't know if you have, but of course, when I started this game, my wife was killed by a mercenary known as Kellogg. And so since then, I've been on the hunt for someone to share my life with. And I found Kate, and I fell in love with her. She's a lovely Irish girl, a bit of a brute. She's had a hard life, and after I helped her clean her drug addiction up, I told her that I was in love with her, and she reciprocated. So I gave her the wedding ring that I had, and now we're technically engaged. So, yeah. Kate, there you go. Mwah, love you. Oh, there you go. Love you, Kate. You're the best. All right, cool. The old gang is back together. Very good. Ah, right. You don't need a Mrs. Kate. You don't need a Mrs. Kate will do. Quite right. Quite right, guys. in-game video... In-game ladies are much... No, I can't say that. In-game ladies are not much better than real ladies. But still, she will do for now. She will do for now, guys. Hey, Preston, how you doing? Another settlement? No, thank you. So, Jgaz, can I actually put paintings of cats on my wall? Is that actually something that I could do? If I can, how do I do it? Do I need to find a picture of a cat and then pick it up? Or were you just, like, kind of, you know, kidding? Because if you were kidding, that's fine. You can, right. Can you kind of tell me how to do it? Because I know where one is, but I don't think I was able to pick it up. Do I need the DLC, or is under decorations? Fantastic. Fantastic, Jgaz, fantastic. All right, here we go. Here we go, boys. Right, it's under decorations. I really should do, like, a decoration stream. Like, just a stream where I, like, decorate stuff. Like, you know, in Sanctuary or something. Right, flag. Paintings, yes. Okay. Right, let's have a look. So, I click on that, I imagine? Oh, here we go. Okay, what do we like, guys? What do we like? Here we go, boys and girls. where them cats at? Oh, these are lovely. Oh, I like... Oh, there you go. There you go. Okay, we're going to put that one there. Nice. Right, is there any more? Are there any more cats? Oh, look at that one! Oh, God. I feel like my manhood has just gone right out the window. It's all about cats, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, the one from Virgil's house. Oh, yes. Hey, you know what? I like dogs as well. We'll go with a dog. And then we'll have another cat. And then we'll have another cat. It's not particularly even. It doesn't make much sense. But now this is the wall of cats and one dog. There you go. Oh, man. I love it. What other paintings can you get? Weird stag deer thing. Farmhouse. Flowers. Beautiful coastlines. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. In fact, Jgaz, is there a painting that you particularly like more than any others? Is there any that you actually really like? Matsuvo, bump and grind in the middle of Sanctuary in front of everyone. Do they have porn in the wasteland? I would imagine they would, yes. Considering that I think raiders actually tend to eat people and, you know, slay each other all the time and whatnot, I imagine something as tame as porn would be in the wasteland. When I say tame, I mean in wasteland kind of setting, you know. So yeah, I imagine it would be. There's a sunk ship in the Commonwealth, and there's a picture of cats with the word meow scratched in the boat. Really? Oh, that's hilarious. Nice. I have 3 cats. Good for you, Doug. That's nice. Well, I have a lot of cats. So, yeah, take that, Doug. I like the purple sunset-like one. Purple sunset. Where is it? Let's find it. Which one is it? Purple sunset. I like the wasteland too, man. I like it too. Let's find it. These are all the abstract ones, aren't they? So I doubt they're going to be... I doubt that's going to be in this one. All these presidents? Is that Taft? I have no idea. Alright, okay, let's find it. You know what, Jgaz? We're going to end the stream with having your favorite painting in my house. Is it that one? Which one is it? Purple sunset one. Like, these are all animals, right? Have I passed it? I don't know which one it is. I don't know which one would count as the purple sunset one. Or maybe it's a field. I thought it was a sunset. A field. Right. After you do an art gallery for your viewers, Preston Garvey wants you to go help the settlement. He does! And it's really annoying. It's very annoying. I'm not doing any more settlements. Is it that one then? Oh, Jgaz, I want to get this right, guys. I should open an art gallery in Sanctuary. Oh, yeah, because, like, I'm planning on making an arcade in Sanctuary because you can get video games in-game. It's the only purple one. Yeah, but it's really hard to tell purple. It's really hard to tell purple when it's got, like, that weird kind of thing on it. That's it. That one. Right, yeah? Yeah, confirmed? I'm watching the stream right now. That one? Okay. Right, this needs pride of place. This needs pride of place. We're going to put it down here. And this is going to be right in the middle. Yeah. Boom. Done. Done. Can I light it up? I want to light it up. Can I... Is there any kind of, like, in-house lights I can use? Yeah, let's do some, like, in-house lighting. Miscellaneous. No, that's not going to be in there. I kind of want some in-house lighting if I can get it. Power lights. Here we go. Right, let's have some fancy lights as well. Just to kind of highlight the wonderful painting that Jgaz has given to us here. Ceiling fan, no. Lamp, no. Mirror ball. Mirror ball? Oh, yeah. We'll have a couple of those. All right. Mirror ball. Mirror ball. All this requires power. We will find a generator soon. Strobe light? Oh, man. Wait, can I make these? A strobe light? Really? Can I make a disco? Oh, can I make a disco? Oh, guys, okay, alright, okay. And then I want just, like, some kind of, like, lights on the side here. So, bit there, bit of light there, bit of light there. And then, can I put wires through walls? Could I put a generator outside and power all these things through a wall? Is that something I can do? That would be interesting to know. I mean, it wouldn't make too much sense, but I'm wondering if I could do that. So I could probably remove one of these shack walls and then put a generator outside and then replace the wall, hopefully. Is that a thing? Let's try it. Let's try it. Hopefully the whole house doesn't come crumbling down. Can I put a generator out here? Okay. Right. Generator. Let's see. Power. We're making this work. Oh, I've got no rubber. No, it has to be connected. Right. Okay. God damn it. And I've got no rubber anyway, so I can't power it. God damn it. All right. I will do more to this next time. Let me just put this wall back. You can make a dance floor for your and Kate wedding reception. I will do that. I didn't even realize strobe was in this game, so that's quite exciting. Let's put this... Oh, God, this is going to be a pain in the ass, isn't it? There you go. Is that right or is that right? I think that's right. All right, that'll do. That'll do, ladies and gentlemen. That'll do. Alright, so there you go. Jgaz, it's not like the greatest kind of the world. This is going to be a very glitzy, glamorous place to mark the occasion that you completely flustered me by giving me my first ever Twitch donation. Jgaz, you are a wonderful human being, and I thank you so much for that. This painting will never be removed, neither will these disco balls, the strobe light, or these lights. It will always be here, and you will always forever be a part of this playthrough. And I mean, I call you a friend. You'll always be a part of this stream. I'm concerned. As long as you are here, I will always be here to welcome you with all the love and attention that I can muster. The flustering was the best part. You really did nail me there, seriously. Didn't know what to do. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to call the stream there. We're just going to end it by looking at this painting. On this grand old day, I don't know what we did today. I honestly don't know if we made any progress in anything. However, I had a lot of fun. Apologies to all you. It's John Loves Gaming, Matsuvo, Doug. You've not really seen much of the stream today. I apologize for that. However, I do appreciate you being here. I always appreciate any of you guys that show up. You showed up really early. I appreciate that. Some random guy came in as well before. In Junjun, I don't know if you're still here or not, but yeah, thank you. Thank you for everyone. Thank you to everyone today for watching the stream. John, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. John, I'll do a Halo stream in the future, and you can join in. John, I'll have you on my team, and you can show me, like, how to play the game, because I'm very much Platinum 1, and you are very much the greatest Halo player in the world. But yeah, thanks for the stream, it was fun. I'm glad you had fun, Jgaz. I'm glad we had a good time together. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching the stream today. Really do appreciate it. You're all great people, and yeah, we'll do it all again tomorrow. Matsuvo, you can be on the team as well. Don't worry. You can be on the team. You can always be on the team, Matsuvo. But yeah, we'll do it all again tomorrow. We'll do some proper story stuff tomorrow on Fallout. I am a goat now. Frosty is the best. Frosty is a monster. Oh my god, when he grabbed that sniper rifle and just ripped that guy's face off, like, at the start of the game, like, close range. Jesus Christ, man. Frosty is a monster. I love him. Love him so much. Frosty and McQuinn. McQuinn really impressed me. But, yeah. I could talk about Halo all night, but I'm not going to because I'm hungry. So, anyway, guys, have a fantastic night. I love you all. I'll see you all hopefully tomorrow. If not, I will see you all in the future. Have a great night. See you all next time. Ah, goodbye, guys. Goodbye. Bye.